What is going on, guys? It's Noel Assassin. Thanks for stopping by today. First off, in the spirit of the holiday season, wanted to wish everyone a happy holiday. Hopefully the time with family and friends was good as we close out this year and head towards 2014. Today what I have for you guys is a chem strike on the map Octane. Picked this chem strike up a couple nights ago playing with a random group of people that I had just run into online. Turned out to be a pretty good situation with some really good support. Gameplay took about 6 minutes to get this chem done, but like I've said in prior videos, playing Kill Confirmed is a game type to get speedy chems. Better late than never though, right? My setup for this chem was pretty standard, using the Honey Badger, which is definitely my favorite weapon of choice on this game. Like always, I run the Specialist setup with initial items of Stalker, Dead Silence, Amplify, Focus, and Hardline. For the bonus adds, I had Scavenger first, Sleight of Hand second, and I pick up Marathon, Resilience, and Deadeye once I hit the Specialist bonus. I saw in a comment that somebody had asked how you only get two perks on the first line. It's pretty simple. Fill up all the slots and go back and cancel off one of the entries and allow you to get the Specialist bonus that much quicker. Really helps me out to get to the Deadeye perk at the end because that's, you know, takes up 5 points. So it's a lot easier to just have a shortened initial two instead of getting the third one, which will take you up towards 10, 11, 12 kills before you can pick up the Specialist bonus. Other than that, just wanted to do a quick mention about the recent updates from the IW list that they posted for upcoming changes. Definitely really excited that they're still working on the spawns and trying to get everything perfected. From the past week or two, it seems like some of the changes they started to put in and the ones to come for spawns seem to have taken some good effect. It feels a lot more like a Treyarch game now, where the system will find a weak spot in the map to spawn you instead of putting you right in top of someone. Definitely a fan of working your way back into the map instead of going to immediate guard when you spawn in, so really good things coming out from them. It seems to be making the game a lot more enjoyable. Once again, hope the holidays have been good for everyone. This gameplay will be wrapping up in a few, and I'll pick up the chem here shortly. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I would really appreciate it. Check back often as I'll have more great gameplays coming up as soon as I can get the videos made. If you enjoyed this clip, please leave a like and leave any comments below for me. I'll try to answer best I can. Take it easy, everyone, and I'll see you on the next video.
Enemy SATCOM spotted. Friendly SATCOM active. Fire. SATCOM uplink enabled. Kill confirmed. Enemy SATCOM spotted. Kill confirmed.
Enemy contact! Pot shop! Contact!
SATCOM uplink enabled. Enemy controlled Oracle, watch your six. confirmed. SATCOM spotted. Friendly SATCOM active. SATCOM uplink enabled. Friendly chem strike incoming. Mission accomplished. Good day's work.